of the sun is the center of the earth, in the middle of the universe. Then why is this verse coming 6 times rehearsed? Don't freestyle much, but I write them like such. Word. Amongst the fiends controlled by the screens, what does it all mean, all this I'm seeing? Human beings screaming vocal javelins, sign of a local unraveling. Uh-huh. My wandering got my wondering. With crisis and all this crisis, hating Satan never knew what nice is. Check the papers, well I bet on ISIS. More than your eye can see and ears can hear. Year by year all the sense disappears. Nonsense perseveres, prayers laced with fear. Beware, 2 triple O's
near. It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but damn the game if it don't mean nothing. What is game? Who got game? Where's the game in life? Behind the game, I got game, she got game, we got game, they got game, he got game.
We messed up. We started great, and then dropped the ball halfway through the season. Win. We know we're capable, we just got to do it. And I think sometimes we tread too carefully, too often. This is balls to the wall.
Season as well, get a bit of survivability about him. He'll do really well on fields like this where it's open, and there's lots of short bumps. He will do exceptionally well, so yeah, he'll do really good in the team.
Head and shoulders above the other players, and so we're watching for a bit. Fast, ballsy little player, great gun skills, shooting on the run is phenomenal.
It would be nice to be pushed. It's nice to have competition for starting spots. Into, you know, getting the starting five, love that alone, and you know, I think he's gonna encourage us old guys to do more, whether that's, you know, training at events, hopefully both.
Second time around for us, so we're all in our 40s, so a bit of speed and just a bit of not disrespect but disregard for the other team. So he's just gonna go get them. He doesn't care who they are or what they've done in the past. So.
's kind of, you know, put us off, whatever, or put us down and our heads down. But we've got to take it away from the season just to be positive. and just play positive and just keep, you know, momentum going forward. So it showed in the second game. Second game was great. You know, where you picked up points and where you played what you were supposed to be playing. Admittedly on a better side of the field, but it doesn't matter, it's the same principle. Yeah, first 2 points, highs and lows.
The last guy who got bunkered, I know where he was.
Yes.
Where was the four?
Still on that left hand.
Yeah.
So many points.
Yeah.
Because it was unnecessary. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I agree. Yeah, I kind of got a bit fixated with it in the
first one.
But what did we say in the base camp? We need 100.
Yeah.
We might not get through if we don't get 100.
Stupid headless running down the field is unnecessary. Loads of time.
The stupid headless running down the field. So. Because I don't feel that just. Not because it's incorrect, but in the sense of. There's five of us on two.
Yeah. Cam, good move because you were edging, but and on the right tape you were just headless. You were just running down looking for blood, which is great, but not when we need the points.
Right, tell us how to fix it.
Communicate.
Right,
communicate.
You know what's in front of you guys.
Hold on for a minute.
We need to sort this out as the five are on. Cool. Because you're not. You might be talking to each other, but not listen. Not enough is coming across to us.
That's why
we are also guilty of that to you.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So
I couldn't see what was going on that tape video. That's why I wanted to get into this corner.
Yeah.
And you were saying, hold on.
You guys probably talked.
I'm not saying it's your fault at all.
You guys probably talked like Cam and I were talking throughout that game.
Yeah, you two talked.
And it was constant.
Yeah.
You know.
But we were coming across.
Yeah.
Well, some things are coming across because. Up to G3, I was talking to Mark and getting that across.
Yeah.
You know, now I fully acknowledge that there's components or parts, time slots of that game that can be improved upon. You've got to build us rather than destroy us.
I'm telling you what went wrong.
You are telling us what went wrong. But that's highlighted very quickly and acknowledged by everyone. We have to move on and begin building. That's what we don't do enough of.
Okay, well, to build, in short.
We need 10% analysis, 90% build. Okay, Billy, you and I have to talk.
Yeah.
That's, you know, certainly going to be better than us not talking.
Yeah. The only time I stopped talking was just because I was in assassin mode, killing guys in front of me.
100% right, the end of that game was awful.
It was. And
we still won. But
a better team.
Oh, 100% acknowledged.
There's a good player should have
been turned. Exactly, that was a mirror of that 4-1 we lost on that other field.
Yes.
Just loads of people run down the field, without any comms, we had loads of time.
Yeah.
on, boys. We owe it to everything that we've been wearing today and we're shooting. So we need to have this, right?
Really,
A game.
Really simple. Concentrate, do what we've been doing. Yes, we put up our first game, but we discussed it and we made amends. That is something we have struggled with. Build on that.
Yep. Right, 3, 2, 1, really loud, yeah? 3, 2, 1.
Jump!
Really good, smart. I'm so proud of you. That was amazing.
Man,
that was lovely to watch.
Sorry,
Nicky T, I know.
Mother. Woo! That was a good game.
Thanks.
That saved me phoning your mother.
Hey,
you've got to stop calling.
Ryan, man.